Welcome to Hanworth Road in Warwick, this fantastic three-bedroomed house situated in this popular location. Walking distance of Warwick Town Centre, walking distance of the hospital, and benefiting from off-road parking and a garage to the rear. This has also got really good connections to the A46, and you've got lots of local amenities around you. I'm going to take you on a virtual tour of this three-bedroom house and show you exactly what this house can offer you. Nice porchway here, then we've got this really nice featured floor in front of it, which is very original. If you like kind of bohemian style, it's a real nice original feature. Through the hallway then we have got the living come dining room, which has got really good sized space, real feature fireplace there, nice bay windows over the front. Stand back here so you can see a bit more of the room size. And then I'll show you from this angle as well. So good size space there, leading through to what would be a dining room area, or you can use it as a second living room. It's completely up to you, with those French doors out onto that rear garden there. And I'll show you the garage at the bottom later with the rear garden, and also the outside store here as well. Just spin you around to show you from this angle here, and then we'll take you through and show you the kitchen, which is a nice gallery kitchen here. So you've got fridge, freezer, oven, sink, space for a dishwasher if you wanted to, because you have got plumbing elsewhere for the washing machine, which I'll show you when we go out the back door in a bit. But you've got lots of cupboard space as well, which is really quite important. But you could potentially, if you wanted to, extend this and bring this further out with this, and then you could have a big open plan kitchen. But we'll talk about that as we go round. And then going upstairs, we've got three bedrooms up here. Let me just take you up and show you this. Three bedrooms and a bathroom. So, family bathroom through here. As you can see, it's a very nice modern finish through that. So you've got toilet here, sink, and then you've got a bath with shower over. Then we've got a double room through here, which I can't see that well, but it's a really good size double room with a window over the rear garden, which is very private. Show you from this angle. And then back through here, we have then got another double room in here, which is the master suite. You can probably see from the bed, that's actually a king size, so you can see just how big the room is. Nice bay window over the front again, looking over that parking area. You can see some aspect of the double room. Unfortunately, I feel like the camera's really not showing its justice today. And then through here, we have then got the single room through here with space for a wardrobe if you wanted to, or you could take that out and use that differently. It's completely up to you. So I'll take you outside now and show you the rear garden, also the garage that comes with this property. Coming out into the rear garden, this is obviously the side door access. You can use these French doors here off the living room. This is side door access. You can see we've got a nice patio area here for entertaining, barbecuing, etc. So nice space there. And then we've got two really handy outdoor spaces here. So there's a tumble dryer in here, and space if you wanted to, you could put your washing machine in there as well. And then we have got a second outdoor space further down. Ooh. So second outdoor space here. And then, as you can see, nice garden area
here. Mainly laid to lawn, but we have got some lovely little features down here, which obviously if you wanted to retain this, you could do. You don't obviously need to. You can make it bigger with less complications, should I say. Nice little steps down here, and then this will take you down to the garage. You've got a bit of extra storage space there again. Just spin around and show you the garden from that way. A bit of extra storage space again. And then we have got access down here, which takes you out to the garage. So the garage is then accessed through here, which you can see has a door there.